All right. Well, we lost the footage to the Knicks game, but what a game that was. What a game it was. Everybody was hooping. Tatum did Tatum things. And we let RJ Barrett shoot a lot. But, you know. Huh. But anywho. Let's see what we got going on here. We got Josh Giddey still up top. MVP race. Victor Wembanyama. Six, bro. 16 rebounds is insane. Nothing else out of the ordinary here. I think Franz probably should be at the top of most improved, and not Sharif or Scoot. Probably Scoot should be at the top. Let's see. Six man is a pretty close race. The Heat have two players on there. Clippers type beat. I don't know any of these guys, so. Did I skip over playing the Bulls? Bro. Oh, Bronny didn't even play anyway. I was about to say, bro, we are never playing Bronny at this rate. Actually, wait, hold on. Bronny missed both of those games. Is he still hurt? Is he out for the season? Oh, no. Okay. Oh, thank God. We still do play Bronny. Still have a game left. All right, let's just hop right into the Raptors game, I guess. Don't really need to see averages. God keep our land glorious and free. True. There goes JP.
Always a treat to have all Canada perform before an NBA game. Thanks to Skylar Cole for that rendition. We'll be right back.
What you know about rolling down? Well, I hope that doesn't happen. I hope this happens, though. Woo! Strokers! Okay. Okay, chill.
Hi, and thanks for joining us on 2K Sports NBA Action.
2K Sports.
It's the time of the calendar when some teams go through a midseason lull. What has to be done to avoid that?
Bro, JV, seeing JV in a Raptors jersey, man.
You cannot panic. And of course, this is when a coach earns his keep.
That's a throwback. Back in the 1-7-2. Here we go. Starts
coasting. Now the opening lineup for the Brooklyn Nets.
I missed.
We've got Ball, also Green out there.
Good space though. I was wide open.
Robinson. Now here's Trent to the paint.
Oh, I tried.
I mean, with his height and size, stopping Valanciunas just isn't an option sometimes. What a jam.
Pass to Parsons.
Come on, Rui.
Crafty
got him.
Move. And the layup is up and in.
Hey, Keller,
right
Parsons.
To the defense, not a bad way to start this game.
Here's Trent. 14 points his last outing. Here's Valanciunas.
Robinson. Come on, Mitch.
The fadeaway.
Wow.
Long range. Always a nice way to start. Makes his first one.
He's that was some court vision.
Especially when you give him that kind of.
I ain't gonna hold you. I was ready.
Pass to Parsons.
I was ready to get that board, cuz.
Green. And he lobs it up to the rim.
Ah.
High and down it goes on the
good pass.
Lob.
A sometimes underrated playmaker, Green showing good patience and vision.
Here's Poole. Rebound Brooklyn. This game coming.
That's Poole's problem. See what I'm saying? Bro just called the ISO. Trey ball.
Especially on offense. And they backed it up with their play.
Bro just called the ISO and just completely smoked the lay.
And guys, so many great players.
He was a little open too.
The Raptors have converted a nation, not just watching basketball, but to playing it as well.
And he hits it and gets hacked. A three-point chance.
Ah, Jalen.
Second chance points are always painful. Have to make the effort to box out.
Yeah, I'm going to go out on a limb here and say they need to emphasize rebounding going forward.
And Grant, you think back to those early Raptors jerseys with the big dinosaur. They admit it was aimed at the kids.
Yeah, of course. I mean, rather than win over the here you go. Hockey fans, they went after the younger generation. And now
I love playing the Raptors. I just like their court.
You could just see how in sync they were there.
That's what it takes to pull that off. The three from Barnes.
Gotta step up, man. Honestly, bro, I think I should go Scotty.
Green against Trent. Three-pointer, Bridges.
Right back.
And again, Brooklyn with the triple.
That's how you up the ante.
The competitive fire right there. You drain a triple on us, and I'm coming for my revenge.
Now here's Barnes. He's been a big scorer for this offense, averaging around 20 points a game.
Probably
bro.
He usually does.
All right, everything is good.
Toronto has gone 2 for 3 from outside the arc.
If this doesn't work, I'll switch matchups back.
From downtown.
I got it.
Good. And Brooklyn going the other way now. Ball left side.
Foul. And one.
That bucket, and they'll send him to the line. It could be a three-point play.
Yeah, nice work.
Let's go.
Able to absorb the hit and still capitalize.
That's not.
Just impressive.
That's not the way.
Toronto trailing.
Why does everyone come on our team and just miss free throws? No. Bro, I was playing my team, and I was used to, like, ripping everybody. Because my team was just filled with that dark matter cards. And I was doing domination. And I was just easily ripping everybody. So I got to like. I got to like focus back up.
Hachimura against Green. Pass to Parsons. This one for three.
Trey ball.
And that comes off the assist by Green. Green's got his third assist of the night.
This man is on fire. His team is winning, and it doesn't get better than that.
Now here's Trent. And again, Toronto, no good. Here's Bridges. Using his post moves.
Let's go.
Out to a nice lead. Great flow and great execution.
Let's talk about it.
The Raptors.
I'm point guard now, dude.
All right, let's take a look at the highest scoring teams over the past month in the NBA.
Actually, quite filthy.
This team has really found a great offensive rhythm lately, running smart plays, sharing the ball, and racking up points.
Poole finds Barnes. Shot to stop the run. Jump shot is good. That's
all right.
5 points.
That's fair.
Game.
A very skilled finisher inside, even with defenders close, he'll find a way to score.
I love this play.
Back to Green.
I love the fact that Jalen Green is actually running plays now instead of calling ISO. Good pull up.
Tries again. And it's good.
Big old rebound. Oh yeah, we're gonna. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
On the glass, and he does it well, cleaning it up and sending it.
We're gonna get this team up out of here.
Pool against ball.
Is that Christian Coklo?
They set a pick from the arc. Toronto the rebound. And they recover it.
That's a tough O rebound.
Pool from long range. Finally gets one to go. That makes him one.
Oh, it's because I didn't jump. I was just trying to box out.
But now he's got a bucket to build on.
Timeout called. Brooklyn.
It's that bad man.
And some changes here for the Raptors. Brown, he's checked in for Hachimura. Thor comes in for Bond. A line change here for Toronto. Side Barnes.
I wasn't paying attention. That was the best defense I've played ever.
It's a make or miss league, and there's sometimes that you miss.
And so in the game for the Nets.
I wasn't even paying attention. That was the best defense I've ever played.
Is out there with Jalen Green. Then it's Mikal Bridges. Now here's Poole. Against Minnesota, he was really on his game.
Screen right.
Valanciunas with a screen on ball. You know, some have said those Bruh. Old school power forwards. Guys
oh,
like
he's hooping,
Charles
though.
Oakley, they're becoming outdated. You see that, Grant?
But don't lie.
Well, first of all, the physicality in the game is no more. The way Oakley would hit you and bruise you.
I wish Jordan Poole worked out.
In today's game. And guys like Oakley are now playing the five position, and they're shooting three-pointers. So a lot of it just is because the game has changed and evolved since the 90s when Oakley dominated.
A great skill level in the game right now.
I'm just supposed to stand up top here?
Here's Parsons. And the Nets get it back.
Bro, you had Jalen Green on the cut, dog.
On the wing. Hachimura covering.
There you go.
Six to shoot. Here's Bridges.
Foul.
And oh. The foul. Headed to the line to shoot
he had Jalen Green right there on the backdoor cut. But
Bridges. He's the
okay.
Essential 3-and-D wing, Richard.
All right.
With his quick feet and 7-foot-1 wingspan, he can guard.
Bro, I'm so hyped for the Team USA game tomorrow. They play Luka in Slovenia. Slovenia. Mikal Jail. No foul. I'll take that. Okay, you got it.
Robinson's got 4 rebounds now. Valanciunas against Bridges.
Deep three.
Valanciunas with a rebound.
That was a good box out by Dinwiddie. On Mitch Robinson.
Their first 3 shots to fall so far in the second.
No, he can shoot.
Three fly. Rebounded by the Nets. Last time they met in Toronto, where they beat the Raptors.
Last time these teams met, it came down to the
hand down, man down.
The bench play of that game was the difference.
Anytime you get starter level production out of the second unit,
that's what I do.
Position to succeed.
Here's Poole. Kicks it out to Barnes. Takes the 3.
Damn.
Knocks down the long J. Barnes has got his 3rd basket on the night right there.
Drew the defense and made the proper read, hitting his teammates on the perimeter.
Pass to Parsons. And the whistle blows.
Bruh.
And it's going to be over the back here.
That's his 2nd, and I think they'll keep him in, but he's got to be careful. The 3rd, and he'll sit for the rest of the half.
And the Raptors making a change here. Trent's checked in. Dinwiddie outside. Now here's Barnes.
Got it.
Here's Parsons. Coming off a terrific game against New York. Pass the ball. Green against Poole. Here's Parsons. Back to Green.
Oh, what?
He had it with the pump fake. The 3 from Barnes.
Wow.
Connects from downtown. Barnes has
I got pushed off there.
The
he got a 3 to fall in the 1st, and now his 2nd in this quarter. Not a trend the defense wants to see.
Ball passes.
All right, maybe me on Spencer is not the way.
Yeah, big finish by Robinson.
But maybe it is. Ooh.
Nice one-handed jam there, BA.
Hey, little exclamation point. Ball against Poole. Kicks it out to Barnes.
Nope.
3-pointer off the mark.
And lockdown defense against one of the best 3-point shooters in the
That's
league.
That's in. I lied.
Parsons missed.
God damn it, I was wide open too.
Toronto
man.
Has gone 2-5 from distance here in the 2nd quarter. Here's Dinwiddie.
Boy, what is he doing?
Patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. Here's Barnes. Oh, and a vicious dunk by Barnes.
There you go. He's a monster at the rim.
So athletic.
I ain't gonna hold you. I got Spencer Dinwiddie on me, dog.
Down low.
Exactly my point.
Kiss. 15 points in the game.
That's been the story of their offense so far.
Getting my only misses have come from deep threes.
Trent against Bridges.
ISO on Mikal? Gary Trent ISO on Mikal?
Right side. Outside Barnes.
Damn.
Pass to Dinwiddie. Trent from long range.
That's off too. My board.
Missed that one. One for three in this one so far. Bridges, left
I got
side.
You, my boy. Foul.
Foul. He missed it, so he's got a couple of free throws coming his way.
You'll notice I turned the minutes down one. So that, I mean, the game can wrap up just a little quicker. Because nine was starting to feel long. And maybe, I don't know, maybe stuff will stop cutting off, hopefully.
Thanks for stopping. You know, I almost feel bad for that offense. They're trying to contest the outside shot, but no matter what they do, they're getting decimated.
And now, something that gets a lot of publicity. Who could be qualifying for the...
Bruh, I should
that
be in that.
For halftime. Let's get back to game action.
20? They're only that close because I can't guard Scotty. I'm not changing it, though.
And with the second half upon us, we'll find out if this game becomes the route that it's threatening to be. And for the Raptors, they're shooting only 38% from the floor. Not great. They've got Scotty Barnes. Gary Trent is out there with
no shot.
Then it's Rui Hachimura. And it's Valanciunas in at the five, roaming the paint. So that's the five in the game for Toronto. Green for three.
Sir.
Pass to Parsons. Outside for Green. 4-3.
Give me one. Let's go.
Distance. Green's got 6 points.
You can tell Green likes to move quickly. He gets that ball and he's taking the shot in just a few seconds.
Here's Barnes.
Again, I wasn't paying attention, but they didn't. Well, they scored, but not because of me.
A great move. I mean, the defense has no response.
Yeah, taking it right to the rim. One imagines that might be discussed at halftime. That's going to be on the film.
Right here.
Outside, Green. To the inside.
Good pass. Lied. Corner.
They're searching.
Okay, I guess I got ball.
Yeah, buckets have been very tough to come by.
That's off.
And he got the whistle on the way up.
Foul. I would challenge that, but.
That's on Mikal Bridges.
Well, Richard, oh, he's stinky. One of five.
If you were to give some advice,
he's missed two free throws. That's rough.
What do you think that would be?
Oh, it would always be get your routine down. Get your pregame routine. Get your summer routine.
Automatic two incoming.
What it is that makes your game work. Because it's hard as you get older. NBA careers don't last very long. But if you put your routine, you
I'm shot ready.
First, everything else will fall in line.
Just five on the clock.
I guess the two wasn't as automatic as I thought it was.
Against Trent. Here's Hachimura.
Nope.
Can't hit that one.
Great defense.
And Brooklyn,
I'm a defender.
And they have been
that's three.
Coming out
I lied.
Only getting one of their first four shots to drop this half. Got to pick it up.
Throws it up high.
That's crazy. He made that.
So
that's insane.
He goes to work on the glass. One opening is all he'll Yo. Need to finish the play. Even if it's
I thought Mikal was cutting back door. I don't know why. That's on me. Whatever. I don't know why they threw it to Alonso. And I don't know how that connected. I mean, he was pretty open, so I'm not shocked that he made it.
Oh,
damn. I wanted the ball so I could throw it to Jalen Green, but now we're posting me up on Scooty. My strength must be up now. Bro! Just go up. That's a bad shot.
And he's able to get it back.
That's a terrible shot.
Now here's Valanciunas. Tightly guarded. Tipped away.
Cookies.
And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Ball.
Jordan Poole ain't doing that. Respectfully.
To take a look at the long-term rebounding numbers.
He's still getting numbers.
For Jonas
it's a slow decline.
It's not a great trend for him. Not rebounding nearly as effectively anymore.
He's like
maybe
37.
Who knows? But that's something that needs to change.
Green, the pass to Ball.
This is crazy. I don't know what Lonzo's doing, but thank you.
The kick out to Ball.
Big twos. Okay. His mid-range is low. Damn.
Barnes with it.
Shot from the low post. Big body.
Barnes has got 16 points.
And his fantastic performance from the last game has carried over to tonight.
He's just riding the wave of momentum right now, getting to his spots and
dog. That's a bad shot, homie. That's a bad shot, homie. I'm trying to get in front.
Expanding its footprint through video games. Commissioner Adam Silver said, quote,
that's off. That's a bad shot.
Kind of fan who isn't currently watching our games but enjoys playing NBA 2K. By learning about the players and the teams, they're more likely to engage in the live product. Brian?
Yeah, it goes hand in hand, Alec. Thanks.
Bum, bum.
Green, the pass to Ball.
That's a great shot. I don't know how. That was some. Yeah, that was so smart. That was actually a good play. How insane.
And here's Poole. Valanciunas sets a screen.
Good pull up.
Ooh, a little luck that time as it drops.
A little luck. Yeah, that's mad disrespectful. A little luck that time.
Yeah, as soon as these guys feel contact, they are just disappearing like they're not even there. You gotta show some fire and keep defending.
And he's going for the oop here.
Yo.
And even though
I didn't think that pass would connect.
It hasn't affected his team too much.
Good shot. I'll take that though. Thank you.
And even with the miss, that's a high percentage shot for him.
Parsons.
Another
miss. They desperately need a bucket. The Raptors have gone cold here in this third quarter.
We randomly just got team takeover.
Barnes against Green. Left side Barnes. Hachimura from long.
That's
range.
Off. And I'm cherry picking like crazy, bro.
They really have a commanding lead, not just in points, but in rebounds as well. Adds to their lead. They've been able
contest and release, dog. Contest and release.
Now a timeout called by Toronto.
Yeah, hoping to tap into something that'll get them clicking.
Yeah, they need to regroup and maybe try and draw something up that can get them a clean look at the basket.
A full line change here for Brooklyn. Now that we're into the new year, how about Dinwiddie? He's checked in for Toronto. And let's take a moment here to get your take, guys, on the scoring so far for the Nets.
Can you get this thing off of my screen? Thank you.
Staring at this deficit, they're trying to be more aggressive and get themselves to the line.
The Nets have gotten 7 of 15 shots to hit.
I feel like I haven't played with Ben Simmons all game. I ain't going
to
hold you.
Pass to Parsons. Let's go with a three. Yes. And that's Simmons with the assist.
Simmons, God, look at this lineup.
In the game. A difficult situation.
This lineup is crazy. Our center is bringing the ball up the floor to run the play.
Morris outside. Inside.
Honestly, bro, I was thinking about doing a doing something with JT Thor instead as well. JT Thor was also like a an option here.
Second game of a 5-game road trip.
Well, part of the game plan was to neutralize the crowd. Hey, guess what? Mission accomplished.
Oh yeah, they're doing a terrific.
We'll sim at the start of the fourth.
Giving this hostile crowd anything to cheer about.
Morris can't hit. And it's Brooklyn ball. They're on a 13-4 run. From behind the arc.
I don't care.
And again, Brooklyn with the
I don't care about Monte Morris.
What's working here? Each guy is willing to make the next pass.
Monte Morris is like 6 foot tall.
Looking at his numbers, currently he's averaging around 9 points a game. From deep 3-point range.
He hit that too.
No misses at the buzzer.
Oh wow! End the game. That's crazy. Wow, that's crazy. End the game. Wow. Look at that. 16 threes. He had 48. Yikes. He had 48 points, bro. What? I feel like that's not right. When did he score? Oh my God. Yeah? Wait. How's that even physically possible? 51? Dude, that's not even possible in 8-minute quarters. They only took 13 free throws. They took 13 free throws and still had enough time to put up 34 shots. Bro, there were... We took 38 shots in the first half. The simulation must have been 12-minute quarters then. Because that's insane. He scored 48 in 23 minutes. That's kind of disgusting. What the hell? It's not even physically possible to do something like that.